comprehend.
Actually, my back doesn't hurt right now.
Wow!